Hello, everyone. This is John Painter. I'm sorry I can't be with you this year for Master Jou's 106th birthday. He was my great good friend. We had so many good times and adventures together. He had an inimitable style of Taijiquan, which he would teach and share to anyone who was willing to take the time and listen. We had so much fun gathering and listening to his stories and lectures. He wrote three books, The Tao of Taijiquan, The Tao of the I Ching, Way to Divination, and The Tao of Meditation, Way to Enlightenment. These are available today. This was his Fa Jing technique, and Jay Dunbar, his student, created the Dantin Challenge with some beautiful coins that you can win by being able to bounce that quarter off your belly. This is Jay, Master Jou, myself, and Pat Rice at the Tai Chi Farm. Loretta Wallering, Master Jou, and Dr. Yang Jing Ming continued his traditions. Later, so did Bruce Lacaruba, where a lot of us crazy, wild Taoist guys met. Master Jou used to say, "When I'm 100, you attack me. I punch you, I kick you." Here he is finishing his form at the Tai Chi Farm. And just like that, he was gone. Please celebrate his life and his legacy, and enjoy yourselves.